Millionaire, where four lucky contestants fight Battle Royale style for my affections.
Welcome back to Dead Horny Gaming. So I put up the main quest. That was my brother Adam's idea of that video. I think it's a good idea. That's kind of videos I've been thinking about making for a while. Something like that, I think. Maybe not like that, but it was a different kind of style video that I've seen. So yeah, that was kind of a different video the other day. Sorry, I was getting shot at. I'm in this city with this guy. Oh. Like, kill bot, everything is. So I'm in the city with him and trying to do this quest called Proof of Wife. Or life or whatever. So I'm gonna try to find that. Where it was again. A storm of chaos. Drag yourself on the armor. Totally just getting shot at right now. By people. Down in a tunnel, I think. I don't remember where it is. I don't remember where it was. I find it. So I have to just find it real quick. Run and find it. Avoid all the stupid people. I'm getting shot at right now. So.
Thanks for taking out those cop bots, whoever you are. Are you here for the exchange? Atlas soldier like she thinks. If she finds out who I really am, I'm a goner. Thanks for trying to rescue me, but it looks like we'll have to do what she says and play along for now. Help me get out of here, and I'll tell you everything.
So I'm near that one mission. I'll have to figure this mission out, okay.
I am the Harbinger!
This place is just full of COV guys.
Near in the Carpath HQ.
Now find a way to get inside and smash those Carpaths! Then free my baby
Bloodshot!
I've got to report a bunch of murders that are about to happen. This will be your crack. Deadly.
These guys do not quit. These CLB guys do not quit. What I was trying to say is that I'm going to be working on a couple of main side quests for now, right now. And then I'll be doing the main quest. I'm going to keep with the set mine quest or the main quest. Not Minecraft. The main quest. I'm going to do the main quest. Then a couple side quests maybe. And we'll see what I'm going to do. But.
I did, and she's bloody excited to see you.
Good! Bring her back to my place, then we'll swap prisoners! If Tumorhead finds out you killed Bloodshine, I'm a goner. But I've got an idea. Grab her mask. See, Tumorhead's eyesight is crap, on account of the tumor, I'm guessing. Maybe we can fool her. See you back at the hideout. Hey, don't feel bad for Bloodshine. These two are in love with killing innocent civilians. They're monsters. Plus, PDA is gross. I mean, seriously, grow up. No one wants to see that. Bloodshine's mask on one of the dead bodies by the door. That should be enough to fool them into letting you in.
Surprise! I want you to be my broodmate for life! And your mom's here with me to celebrate.
Surprise!
Congratulations!
For love!
She's dead! She's dead!
The wolf bee killed Bloodshine!
I probably won't do a lot of side quests, but we'll see. I don't know how many I'm going to do. Probably do a few side quests, so that I can get done with them, and then I'll be working on the main quest. The next one is kind of... we'll see. I don't know. That says funny things. That Killbot guy says funny things. It's kind of funny. Shield too. I didn't even do that.
got me out. It's time to tell you that my full name is Naoko... Cut. I'm the only one left. Just so you know, I'm not like my brother. Dude's a psychopath, and he definitely wants me dead. As soon as I realized what my brother was doing, I tried to disappear on Promethea, found a dead Atlas soldier, and stole his gear. Then I got captured by the COV. I gotta disappear for a while. Most people around here would kill me just for my last name. But if you see my brother, put a bullet in that dickbag's head for me. Oh, and Tumorhead stole a family heirloom of mine. I don't want it anymore, so it's all yours, Vault Hunter. No offense, but I hope I never see you again. Seriously.
So Katagawa is the guy I fight next, I think, is the boss fight. The Katagawa is the guy I fight next in one of those planets. I don't remember. I'm gonna work on that when we come back, I think. The main quest. I'm not sure what level he's at. But if you're new to the channel, like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.